Normally you wouldn't be able to see this because there's a bush in the way, but lately they have taken it down and you're able to see it from the road. I only saw it this morning. I came back to ask. The owner has asked me not to film inside, so I won't do. According to the person I spoke to, this was a temporary church for 2 years while the other one down the road was built. I'm very surprised it's still here. As you can see, it's made of tin. So he won't go in, as I promised the person. So you don't want to piss people off, do you? It's currently used as storage. Unfortunately, the gimbal needs a firmware update, but I'm in a place where there's no signal. All right.